Hey and welcome to Ahrefs Monthly Product Updates. We have 7 updates to introduce. Let's start with Report Builder. You can now add GSSE performance charts to your reports and see total clicks, impressions, average CTR, and position right inside Report Builder. It's a faster, easier way to monitor search performance without jumping between tools. More GSSE widgets are on the way. Moving on to Web Analytics. Tracked events in Web Analytics now show outbound link clicks, which are links that take visitors off your site, so you can understand what's capturing their attention. You can click in to see the specific links that were clicked, and from here, click on a specific link and check the top pages widget to see what page they're located on. Moving on to Site Explorer, we've made some big upgrades to data logic in paid keywords 3.0. Before, we only showed data pulled from the later SERP, but ads are volatile, so many paid keywords got missed. For example, in the old paid keywords report, we found about 9.7k keywords from monday.com in the US. Now, if we don't see your target in the latest SERP, we check older ones, up to 1 month back, and display data from there. With this new logic, we're finding almost 20k keywords from monday.com in the US. In most cases, paid keywords 3.0 finds at least a 2x increase in coverage compared to before. We're rolling this improved logic out across all paid reports next. Next in Site Explorer, a super popular request. We've added global keyword metrics in the organic keywords report. Gauge your brand's search demand across various markets with the new global mode, which shows you global search volumes and traffic for each keyword, plus a list of all the countries where it ranks. Moving on to AI Content Helper, topics are now fully editable. Add new ones, tweak existing ideas, or delete what you don't need. You can even tap into AI suggestions to boost topical coverage. Moving on to GSSE Reports. This one's big, and it solves a problem you might not even know you had. Did you know that GSSE hides nearly half your keyword data? In fact, 46% of all clicks come from queries marked as anonymous. Now, Ahrefs helps you uncover them. With the new Anonymous Queries Report, you can finally pinpoint missing keywords, along with traffic, volume, and country-level stats. We match up data from GSSE and our organic keywords report to fill in the blanks. It's long-tail SEO visibility unlocked. Note that GSSE is now on its own. You can pin GSSE reports from the top menu for quick navigation. Moving on to our last general update for enterprise users. Tool access is now fully customizable. Admins and members still get access by default, but guests need to be granted permission. Restricted tools will show up as grayed out in the menu, and anyone without access will see a clear access denied message. That's all for today. If you have any feature requests, you can leave them on our canny. See you in the next update and have a great day.